Okay. Hey guys, we're gonna be playing Splatoon 2.
This is good. Hey, there's my fireplace.
Okay, you have downstairs and a fireplace. Now it's a great downstairs. There's tons of extra square footage.
Put my pool table right here.
I love your idea. You put your pool table here, or ding, ding, ding. You have it in here.
Oh, wow. This is incredible.
I know. Lots of space. And that's not even half of it. Look, more.
This is incredible.
The possibilities are limitless, really.
You could even put another bedroom in here.
Yeah, we love that. If you do what you want, you can have another bathroom. Awesome.
Good, right?
Yeah.
I love it.
Are you guys happy with the houses that you've looked at?
Yes.
My advice to you is just to take your time, really envision yourself in each of the houses and see which one feels the best. Okay. Maybe figure out, let me know.
We'll give you a call.
Absolutely.
Two more. Plus, we want you to feel great about your color choice. That's why we have a paint guarantee. If you don't love it, we'll replace it.
Whatever their sensitive skin gets into, get it out with All Free Clear. Only All is the number one recommended brand by dermatologists and 100% free of perfumes and dyes. Try it now. All Free Clear, the number one recommended brand for sensitive skin.
In beautiful Southfield, Connecticut, Fred and Sharon are trying to decide on three equally gorgeous houses. The character of Nottingham Way, the style of Christian Place, or the modern amenity of Patterson Creek.
We are going to choose Patterson Creek.
So I love that house. It has everything you guys need. It's got a first floor, open space upstairs, so you can live right now while it's expanding.
It's got everything
except
the fireplace, and we're not even, we've forgotten about that. That's fine. We'll take care of that down. We'll get something else.
I like the way
it works. And I can't thank them.
Well, we were watching the season finale of How to Get Away from Murder. What are you doing?
It's okay, we're in the video. We kind of searched for you.
It's my set.
So then the ice I can see it. And I put it on top. So then I can speak.
I just want to play. Put on the song Wolves.
Oh,
Cap.
Cap.
She's at some convenience store getting milk, and there was a lottery on this side, a lottery on this side. The guy in front of her took this side. She took this side. She won $4 million on a scratch.
Oh my God.
That's where a lot of these are coming from. They're coming from scratch tickets. Yeah. Isn't that crazy? Let's start spending some money on some scratch tickets. Wow.
Budget for a house,
right? So I have a lot of work to do.
You do,
and tomorrow we're going to start looking at some great houses.
All right.
Fun.
I love that Josh is looking for property with land. I grew up in farm country,
property
so
with
I
land.
Know just how you
property
feel.
Property with land.
Once a farm boy.
Well, the property I would assume would be the house is talking about.
Okay, and the land.
Yeah. I hope that's what you're talking about.
Me too, because otherwise that's really making sense.
Beautiful properties for him to select from. Still in the Sacramento Valley, a 30-minute drive from Chico. If I won the lottery, I'd definitely buy a ranch in Butte Valley. It's gorgeous.
I'm thinking 15 acres should be enough for livestock. The house could be more modest. 3 bedrooms, but 2 to 3 baths. A big 3-car garage. And for Josh's motorcycle obsession, an outbuilding or a workshop.
If I need any more, I will let you know.
Great.
Give me some love.
Okay. My pleasure.
He just seems so nice and friendly.
The first property we're going to see is an oven.
I'm just down to earthy
and well within Josh's budget.
The Prairie Ranch.
He wanted acreage. I'm giving it to him. Here at the Prairie Ranch House for just $399,000.
Oh, that's kind of cute, actually.
And it's located on almost 18 acres of land, which is fantastic.
Jackie?
I'm
Jackie. Nice to meet you too. How exciting is this?
I'm really excited.
I mean, I'm a little jelly. What do you think of the house?
I like it. It's really nice. It's great. It looks like it's got a lot of acreage out here.
It sits on almost 18 acres of land. So it's 3 bedrooms, 3 baths, 2,295 square feet.
Uh-oh.
It comes under budget of $399,000.
I like the sound of that.
Am I doing good?
Doing good so far.
Crazy house.
Let's check it out, right?
Where are you going, baby?
Here we go.
Want to
get you warm.
Oh, my
gosh.
Oh, my gosh. Nice.
Yeah, this one.
Come find me.
Wow.